Hello viewers, and welcome again to another edition of your favorite program called Talk to the Camera with me, Kona Sise. Today we will talk to different people about their own views concerning if they get from meet with the president of Sierra Leone, what they go get for tell them. We will go now to the people and get their own views. Hello to you and welcome to this interview. Me na Kona Sise from Sierra Network. Do please introduce yourself.
Me na Chief Shan.
Chief Shan, if you get the opportunity for talk to the president, what you go tell her?
Well, one thing we may go say to the president is that the president be the rule we force, and I believe say a rule we for something like 3 months before he hand over, and within that 3 months day, we see exactly what the president do compare to these years we it all rule we. So this is not one of the things I go tell him. Then secondly, I go ask him that favor day. If he go grant me that favor day, for make it just make a rule this country for 6 months and make it see a difference.
Make it see a difference. So what are the things that way you go do if he give that opportunity day for rule this country for 6 months?
One, put lawlessness, make lawlessness done at the country. What they think about price control in the country, price control not there. Now one of the things and then it really affects we greatly. And also, they want the way they talk bad about the government and in the president as a whole. There are so many things and the way it need for put in place for CC to stop some of the things that already happen in the country.
So for see that all the thing here where you don't mention, so where you think say changes need for happen at that sector, what do you think say need for happen for see that changes been at that sector?
Well, the president, I believe say like matter a well long to us is right now. I believe say if he pull a long to us is a weather short to us is, there are so many things that will change. Because we been get sense we matter be the rule this country, we hand over 3 months. We will get now when you look, then they sabotage the light system every day. Now, people and they get blackouts, price control, not in the country. Everybody thinks like they do, you thinks them. Look for example, anti corruption not able to do their job for indict the former president because of rudeness and lawlessness. All the one they will misbehave, so catch the all. Take the all from them and their family. Keep them. Where it sets that example, the other one, the way they be in, then go definitely no say, this man can't for work. Take example of Gambia. Gambia is a small country. Where Jamaica be the rule Gambia? And they tell you outright, let's say, in a primitive human rights. The government and the president of this country, they don't be so lenient in a way where people and they step into in shoes. We are in people and they do things them we're not even necessary. Look for instance like McKinney, they tell you say then get a young government when are the former president now in the rule them. We are in the president when a mother not get seen inside McKinney and it's not supposed to be so. If you don't cause, if you don't do something where you know say like this is a bad thing you do, the best you can do, when I call that Monday, when I go put time, make an answer to question. Nobody not get any right to stop the government in work. Well, since where that happened, we'll not ever hear any word again concerning that. We are in, if me, I be the president, from that moment, I not care, I get a primitive human right. I for don't give me order, me then do it, and get for do. Would I get for suffer for anes? I suffer for anes. If you need to suffer for anes again, you're able to escape them, fine. Where we don't set example, the next one out, people go freed the president within the country.
All right. So what thing will be your word to viewers?
Yeah, my word to viewers, one thing may they say, we need for work with the present government. Regardless of anything, I'm not a political man. I'm just saying the right thing. Work with the government and make with CC Salon be a better country for we all.
Thank you very much.
You're welcome.
Hello and welcome to this interview. Mina Kona Sisi from Sierra Network.
I'm Edward.
Edward, if you get the opportunity today for me to the president and talk with him, what do you go tell him?
Well, first and foremost, I would just like to see I've become very painful. It's painful to me where, like a president, I was expecting that we don't come out of power. Like if I try for transformers based on the agenda we see, the new direction, I may feel like Sierra Leone for become transformed as of now. But when he assume power, the same things we the old folks they do, that is the same thing again we see body continue. We are in I want to ask and say, if what are waiting right now in manifesto, if they walk towards them, or do you do what you feel like doing? That's the very first thing I want to ask them.
All right. What are some of the sectors in a salon where you feel say, changes need to take place?
But first and foremost, coming to with the youth, like, me and somebody don't graduate, so I don't get work, so not to me one, we get hundreds of youth who don't graduate, people in the area and skills, don't get job. So first and foremost, I would like for them to transform the youth of Sierra Leone, because I believe, see, if the transformation takes place, then nobody will cry, say, angry day, or walk naughty, because if you get something you do, you go for support your family, and I believe say all things are not going to happen again.
So what's going to be your message to the Ministry of Youth Affairs and also to the people of Sierra Leone?
So the Ministry of Youth, I believe say, then for try for make programs, so you know, for taking based on religion or based on political affiliation, and for give everybody the platform for showcase your skill, and try for being in technical vocational institute, then for training people who don't go to school. Then we will go to school, try for make up the commission, they don't set up the commission, but they find out, see, take people and based on religion or based on political affiliation. Take people who don't graduate, put them at the commission and try for bringing jobs for people. I believe that will become the role of the youth minister.
Thank you very much.
Thank you, sir.
Hello, man. Welcome to this interview. Yes. Do please, if you get the opportunity for me to the president of Sierra Leone and talk with him, what you go tell him?
Follow the president, help we. Because right now, we're stumbling. We not get shelter. Let help we. They are the Soyaz people. Eh? Let them help we. Let them look to we. For right now, we not get side. We picking the things, they all unborn. We not get seen them for let the picking them work. Let them help we.
Alright, so what you go tell the president about empowering women them, you know, so that when time like this go come, let's say go able for support their family.
Hey, let the president look to we. Let help we the woman because we the suffer. We the suffer. The man they not so they all day pan work. We the suffer. Let go let the president help we. Yeah, we not beg, we the beg. Let help we. Right. Let make provision for we. Yeah, like when we was done born so, let help we. Let the Soyaz people help we. Yeah, let we get shelter, let we get seen and let we get provision there. Yeah, let them help we. Right. Because I started picking all they go to school. Things and all day, all things done born, we not get. Right. Let them help we, yeah.
Okay, so what's going to be fine about to woman then, Asalo?
Yeah, let the president help we no more.
Thank you very much.
Help me.
Thank you. Hello to you. And welcome to this interview. Do please, if you get the opportunity for me to the president of Sierra Leone, what can you go tell him?
Well, wait till I did tell the president for let help with you tomorrow. Because some of you would not fetch for him, would not make it okay in power. Don't be a president. You need for help with we know for say now the system is not easy. Because if money then in the country. So it able help we, but still let not forget to youth man there. Let help we all. All right. Yeah.
In what way if you say the president need for help youth man there?
Well, boku way they for help. Some of we not get opportunity. We just come on upline. We come for comfort education. We get worse result, but we not get opportunity for go up college. Then back we not get opportunity for land skin. No for say any skin back we want go land. Na money they give. But without that, pass he stay at home. Or either you put tampa or Okada right here. If you put tampa or Okada right back, police there the RSW, you go per drive back, now the same thing no more. So I beg at the big papa government, let Apple youth man there. That's sorry for we.
Yeah. What will be your message to your company youth man them out there about learning skills so that they go empower themselves?
Well, what are they try for tell them? Lord will learn something. They know for say for go school. Yeah, now one, but we don't learn skin, like engineer, business, whatever. It able help yourself. It able help you family. So now, Daddy, at the try for tell me, come to youth mother. Oh, Joanne, who make less, I don't go before.
Alright, thank you very much.
Thank you too.
Hello and welcome to this interview. Go tell
me. Me na Momo Jada, I talk. Right.
Dauda, if you get the opportunity now for me to the president of Sierra Leone, what you go tell her?
First of all, we tell the tribe for tell proper government. Let make the country. Then, too late, We don't go to school, but we don't leave school because of money no day. People don't pull. Most of our parents don't die. What for help? We pass in the government for cut job in the country. We cut job in the country. Most of them, so it's possible to watch. We sorry for we employ with the way we the way we get smarty. We want the way we bomb behind with the way we can benefit from them.
So if you say as youth man them, if government provide job for youth man, and that go make youth man and left for grumble about things are difficult in the country.
Really, really, really. If government cut job in the country, we the youth man we go grab it for and then things not go be difficult in the country.
Alright. So what thing will be your message to the youth man them out there?
Well, they try for talk to me, come to youth man, a lot hold that so much. A lot pray God, let the papa government cut job in the country. So that we will gain benefit against that.
Thank you very much.
Yeah, thank you, welcome.
Hello to you and welcome to this interview. Do please, if you get the opportunity for meet with the president of Sierra Leone and talk with him, what do you go tell him?
Well, as from my own side, like waiting the guns on the country now presently, with this current government we get also, as many people can see, this coffee yourself now one thing like where they disturb we in the country. Like now business place then this. You see the shop they open, like stock they not there again. So like the thing they really they are power at every day, anytime. Then come the government of the day now, not to like for say now about politics, business or like they oppose on the government, not to oppose this. It's now waiting that happen at the country, money no day. Things they won't find. Now the light safe, if you don't want the light now the country, they schedule the light. You just see some ten and they can, lights go. Say lights come. We don't come up and then day then day. Now not to for a push forward for go before they think of. So as you can see, business people and me now, because let's say now all man are business oriented. So now if you don't get for do business, there's no way you get for getting money. You get graduates from the university at the Kandong. That they did not get job. So like if you not do business, I guess you not going to earn with you the earn. And we do the business now back money not the flow. Economy all day down. So like really my advice to Papa government, if you are letting the country go before no more, let's just focus to with the young youth them and let's just focus to with the businessman them. And let's forget about all things where they go on right now presently, white paper or no white paper, let's focus to we now. Now what will they do for and what will they pray to God for let Papa government do for we, then just end for we the curfew. Now we get some market woman there now, like now 12 o'clock, 1 o'clock, then they get them busy and they leave in. So if you're not able to get them, time then they 11 o'clock, police they run after people, they don't go back now the house. Now, lost in December, they can festive season, we all know that one day. Then you get people in a stadium, the tank is, like now then 10 and then they get their own money. But now, government, like now, time they go so, lost say. November they can, December. Now 2 months no more all left. For let we near to end day. So like if we not put down the all down for you, so like we not see the use.
So what thing will be fine award now? To youth man them out there about not just about going to college, but where you come on college. If you not go to you do, put hand on business and also to people out there where they do business.
So like what to me they say about the people they do business presently, they will just focus and pray to God. Let government sit so your head. And block and stop the curfew for we, and we pray that government will turn and forget about the past government and turn to we, Lord, look and focus and push the country go before in business way. Lost now the country will be now in business way. Without no business, you know, we will get nothing because you don't see the graduates, they don't come out, don't up college at the Kandong, they don't get nothing for you. So, like, me want me to tell governments no more, let end for the curfew, then. Let him stop wasting the past government then we don't do. Let him focus. If you watch to the past government, you know where we make the country. Uganda and the opposition with the ruling, now they only come together, they make them country. So like if we say, we they go only thief man then we don't pass, the way they would the thief, they will no one waiting and call. So like that's bad. So government would say no more, let him just listen to we voice them. And pull forward the curfew, that will business then go fine. Now that's some of the pray for.
Thank you very much.
All right, Maya, welcome.
Hello and welcome to this interview. My name is Kona Sise from Sierra Network. You go tell me your name.
I'm Nancy Sise.
All right. Nancy, if you get opportunity for meet with the president of Salon, what you go tell her?
Well, for me to tell them and say, Papa, government, do you have a pretty market money? Well, like that money, they say they should give them market money. Like, we will not get them money, then they save. We give them, but that money not come. Yeah, yeah. So, they talk to the power, do you have a police coffee that for we? Like, me, so now two business now they do. Why don't sell this? And then back at the go make me again, because they sell back on the net. But by the time they say 11 to 12, police they gone after we. Do you have the big Papa, government, say police coffee that for we? Do you have the big? Like, now stay down, who can go sell it and guess? Like, we can get the council. We are with a big display for this coffee that I have. We are with a big and let's already make it so many. With a string right now, all things are strong, they are for we, not easy for we. We can don't sell for longer, we too they do not able to get unsafe. They are so the big Papa government. Nami on that day.
All right, so what's going to be your word now to your fellow market to man out there?
Well, I tell them, courage, say more little to the power they say. If the power put for you the coffee, I will go tell and thank you. If you not pull them back anyway, say, would they be in? Because I can get you right now. We're not going to power. Pass someone in your power, the listing someone out too.
All right, thank you very much.
Okay.
Hello to you and welcome to this interview. Me na kona sisi from Sierra Network. What is your name, please?
My name is Saliu Yansane.
All right, Saliu, if you get the opportunity now for meet with the president of Salon, what you go tell her?
As for me, me na student, so I start off with that style. Now this government will get presidency. Whenever they campaign, then go to schools them, then go tell we say, now this and this free education. Okay, even the free education they were portraying, it we didn't see it because, like me, I pay for textbooks, I pay for different things than I'm in school. All I don't see to us now, I do me small things there. At the house maybe brother and I will boutique this, but like the coffee where they now where they make business then they grow. Now, take for example, the coffee they make, shillings then, party then they gone, programs there. And if programs then they gone, how you expect sports you can buy clothes for go party? Where you know, say, get limited time in the streets. Even other people, like, they get affected by the coffee. And the other thing I want to say, yesterday be better past today. Honestly, I'll be honest with Mr. President. First then, the light system may be much better. First, they would get lights maybe 24 hours a week. But now, you see, say lights go, lights go, car. All that thing will not be happen then. So, as for me, I've come to a conclusion, say, yesterday better pass today. Even so, the peacefulness to Sierra Leone as a country. Now, they are in drama, Boku places, the Makini, the first so, that is the first so. All that thing will not be take place. I've been watching a video on Facebook. We are a big celebrity in America. I've been tell a Nigerian, say, why Africans. We are not improving. He said, check Americans, we are lazy, but we make great impacts. Why Africans, you guys are hardworking, you guys are making any impact? And all the next thing I want to tell Mr. President is, he should not take look at the past government. They have done what they are supposed to done. You are a new man. You should focus on issues that are paramount. Stop the tribalism, stop the color issue. Focus on us the citizen. Now I've sat to the worst. Results is yet to come out. When results come out, for example, I go to the college, do 4, 5, 6 years, come back down, there is no job facility. Those are the issues that they should be tackling, not fighting each other. That doesn't make sense. They are even portraying bad picture to us as young kids coming up. Us as youth, you should invest in us. We are the future. But you as the leader, you're up there doing things that are not called for. And what do you expect us to do in the future? And also, I want to tell Mr. President, please, I'm laying emphasis, please, the coffee, please, you should remove it to us. Because this festive season are coming up. Please, we are begging you, Mr. President, please.
All right.
Yes.
So what will be your final message to the Ministry of Youth and also to youths out there who are listening to you?
I want to say to me, come to youth there. Let's say this in Kuro. I want to say this to me, come to use the low, keep on the faith. We no say Salon not easy. Now so all born meter, but we just say low man and keep calm. Let man not involved in any faith. Just no say you make the money. That you basic one to job where you would keep on. That they go sustain you. You don't need for go do bad or positive influence if you go do bad. We as youth there, I just the advice we for that. And so the ministry, let them come as one and find things the way them go will improve the youth there. Because now they work now they. So no need for selling and they safe. But we use the law, just keep calm and all seen in our God's hand.
Plenty take it to you.
Yes, you're welcome.
Hello there and welcome to this interview. Me na Kona Sise from Sierra Network Media House. What's your name and which school you attend?
Now, my name is Rosemary. I'm not to Cabo. I attend Freetown Secondary School for Girls.
Most Rosemary, if you get the opportunity for me to the president of Sierra Leone, at school picking, what thing you go tell her?
I go tell her for focus right now, just like I don't do, for go free education down there alone. I want to tell her thank you for that. Therefore, tell her for me to try more for educate we and stop all them boy picking there or girl picking their way they on man business right now where they know say they're not supposed for their now. Where they know say they get future right now and that they benefit Sierra Leone. In the Gojishno, now we get for left. So now we get for take care of we self, now we need for advice we self. If I got enough the time, I come to woman say, right now, I grandma boy, they want, or like my brother, they will say he wants you, I want you for you, I need to do that. I need to find man, woman for my brother, because it's not nice. Tomorrow, myself now woman. If I'm better, the advice I go give, when you see me in the street, you go like for tell me thank you, or give me more. So I just want to tell the president thank you for all the things you don't do for we, the free education, because right now, the money that they have for the use of pay school free, that they take and put and pay other things them. So then they alone, I tell the president thank you for that.
Right now, where girl picking get belle, you get permission for go school with the belle, even in that incondition day. Or if you want, you can wait after where you don't put to bath, then you can go to school. What you go say concerning the bobo, then you aspect the bobo, then where they give the picking and belle. You feel say themselves get right for go school, or themselves for wait as the girl picking and they wait till they put to bath?
Themselves supposed for wait because they don't put the picking there through pain. At the end, they can go before where the picking and go to talk to them and go say they all know to class. They're not to rank, and when that's not so true, now then put them in the certain situation or condition within the in.
Alright, so what's now the message and the advice where you go send to your company girl picking there?
The message and advice where I go send to my company girl picking there, I tell them what opportunity comes at once, and what you can, now you go grab and use them. So, like we right now get free education, now then for try, for focus, and try for go front. Because very soon, we don't see to you what. You will keep as much boyfriend as you want, but for now, need for focus and try for go front.
Thank you very much.
Welcome.
Viewers, una self don't listen from different people. Youth man them, youths man them, school picking. Concerning what they go get for tell the president if they get the opportunity for meet with them, and also the message when they send to the Ministry of Youth Affairs, and also to businessman them and youth them out there. We bring the program count to you today. My name is Nakona Sise. Till we meet again to another edition of Talk to the Camera. I say, ta-ta.